dinner, I go down the hall and tell Dell that I'm going to open a few of the packets. He comes back to number 28, and together with Mai, we spread some seeds into a wet paper towel that I've placed on a cookie sheet. I then explain that for a few days, I will keep these seeds moist. This will ease the process of germination. Mai and Dell watch. They look pretty interested. I tell them, sunflowers are indigenous to the Americas. They came from Mexico. From the other room, a voice says, my dad came from Mexico. Huang Ma pretends he's never paying attention to us. But apparently he is. Chapter 41. Mai could not remember ever feeling this way. Maybe it was because her brother hadn't been scowling so often in her direction, and her mother hadn't been telling her to put her things away. Mai sat on her bed and appreciated that she had an actual room with walls and a door that belonged to her and a fence willow. At least for right now. Maybe it was the acorn. Willow had put it on her night table. The kid was slowly beginning to collect things. She had gathered the small bead-like pods that fell from the tree on Temple Street. She found a white feather.